What's going on, y'all? This is Michael I-zayah. I'm an artist and I'm an actor. I'm here at TAKEOFF'S, contributing everything, candlelight business. It's a really, really sad night and everything. Like I said, what's happening and everything that was going to happen. Taco rapper and everything that was about his business, mine his business. He didn't start shit with nobody. He didn't let the people provoke. He didn't do nothing. He didn't get mad at stuff. You know, snap on what it was. But like I said, man, I just want to say this memory. I remember when I was in the studio years ago, my producer was giving me the opportunity to be in the studio with the Migos, right? And as much as I wanted to do it and everything, that was an opportunity of a lifetime for me that I missed out on. Unfortunately, and I regret that to this day. Because at that time and everything, I was worried about shit. So I'm in the studio with them and I leave. He's going to come back and take me home. But I'm like, nah, fuck that. It's my opportunity and everything. I don't get opportunities like that. So, like I said, man, at the end of the day, you know, glad I didn't get a chance to meet him or even see him yet, but like I said, my heart goes out to his family, his friends, to the Migos, to Quality Control, to that made a difference and made an impact in the culture. And like I said, rest in heaven, TAKEOFF'S, man, peace.